Hi, I'm Natalie Lawyerchick. If you throw anything out in front of the police, they can seize it, anything, and they can also likely test it for DNA. Whether or not it comes in against you at trial is a different story, but never ever take anything from a police officer.